It's time once again to go back in time. We're going back to the vault with WrestlingInc.com Flashback. This special interview goes back to 2009 to Cinemania 5. We talked to the one and only, the legendary ring announcer of WWE for many, many decades, the Fink, Howard Finkel. And he's been in the news recently, battling some health issues. Our thoughts and our prayers and all of our strength go to Howard Finkel. Hopefully he gets a chance to check this out. So go back to 2009 with us, Andy Belnowski's personal vault. It's all about the Fink.
Hey, thanks a lot. And we're here, Cinemania 5, legendary ring announcer Howard Finkel of World Wrestling Entertainment, 2009 Hall of Fame inductee, and this is Cinemania 5. Yeah, this is great to have you here, Howard. Certainly a big-name guy here. And what does it mean to you to be here today?
For me, this is giving back. Now, I've been in this business for a long time, and the one thing that I really and truly enjoy, actually, there's two things I enjoy. First and foremost, you get to meet the people that have supported you for all these many years. You get a chance to thank them for everything that they've done to make you go on to what you've done, and I've done a lot, trust me. So that is completely satisfying to me. And the other thing, which is the back end of it all, I get to see some of the great superstars that A, I've had the pleasure of announcing through the years, and B, I haven't seen in a long time. Sometimes in our industry, it can be very unique where when people are no longer appearing in our company, you lose track of them. And I've lost track of a few of them through the years. So like today, I'm gonna have the opportunity to walk around and say hello to these people. Some of these people I've been in touch with, but a lot of them I haven't. So it's just a whole cool thing about something like Cinemania, and I am absolutely thrilled to be here.
Excellent. You know, what does it mean to you announcing the very first WrestleMania, to have your voice on top of that for history? I mean, it must be something very special.
If this doesn't come off as egotistical, they can never take it away from me. It's something that I cherish, and I've always enjoyed that WrestleMania in 1985, moving even into the one in 1987 at Pontiac, Michigan. How do you think it felt to announce in front of 93,000 people? It's not easy, but you know, here we are, fast forward to 2009, and whenever the opportunity presents itself for me to still go down that aisle and get into the ring and be that sounding board, be that information source for the great WWE universe, it still is like the first day I started. It's the best feeling in the world.
You know, and talk about those best feelings. I mean, what is it, you know, when it finally happened, you became a WWE Hall of Famer. I mean, did you ever imagine that ever happening in your life?
Yes and no. I would have loved to have had the opportunity when I wasn't a Hall of Famer. And then when I got the word that it was going to be happening, I really kept it suppressed because I didn't want it to overtake me and my emotions. I wanted to keep it in check. And true story, when I got to Houston the afternoon of the event and I got into the dressing room and I had to change into my tuxedo, which is what I've done for years, then it started hitting me. And they can't take it away from me. Again, hopefully this is not ego, but I've earned it. That was my WrestleMania, my personal WrestleMania. And it's just a great honor to be involved in such a prestigious group as the Hall of Fame classes of years past and, of course, this year. And to be a part of WWE for nearly 30 years, it's the greatest ride I've ever been on. And it's far from over.
You know, perfect. You know, Howard Finkel, right here at Cinemania 5. And Howard, I'm going to end it with this. If there's one announcement you could give to the fans here at Cinemania 5, Fairless Hills, Pennsylvania, what would it be?
Well, my voice is a little shot today because I just got back from Florida Championship Wrestling. So if you will allow me to do that, I think the only announcement I would probably give would be, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the greatest convention, Cinemania 5. How's that?
Oh, that's beautiful. Okay. Howard Finkel, Cinemania 5, Fairless Hills, PA, the one and only. Stay with us.